He walked on the moon, then later turned to painting outer space. Astronaut Alan Bean has died after a short illness. Bean walked on the moon as a crew member of Apollo 12 in November 1969. He also helped install the very first nuclear-powered generator on the moon. Bean later commanded the Skylab 3 mission back in 1973. After his retirement, he took his experience as an astronaut and put it to canvas. Alan Bean was 86 years old.